In this video, we will learn to prove trigonometric identity 2 times inverse of tangent of x is equal to inverse of cosine of 1 minus square of x upon 1 plus square of x. It can also be said as to prove 2 times arctangent of x is equal to arccosine of 1 minus square of x upon 1 plus square of x, as inverse of tangent is also known as arctangent and inverse of cosine is also known as arccosine. To prove the identity, let us find the value of cosine of 2 times arctangent of x. We know cosine of 2 times a is equal to 1 minus square of tangent of a upon 1 plus square of tangent of a. The video explaining how to derive this identity is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the URL address of the video has been mentioned in the description section. So, cosine of 2 times arctangent of x is equal to 1 minus square of tangent of arctangent of x upon 1 plus square of tangent of arctangent of x. We know if f is a real number function, an inverse function of f exists, which is denoted as f superscript minus 1, then at any point a on real number line, f of inverse of f at point a is equal to a. Also, if value of function f at point a is b, then a is equal to inverse of f of b. Let us apply these two properties to prove this identity. As arctangent is the inverse of tangent, so tangent of arctangent of x is equal to x. So cosine of 2 times arctangent of x is equal to 1 minus square of x upon 1 plus square of x. So 2 times arctangent of x is equal to arccosine of 1 minus square of x upon 1 plus square of x. So the identity is proved. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.